Poems in My Hand is a deeply personal piece. It not only features my own poetry and stories about my life, but also features a lot of content about the creation process itself. In a way, it's a piece of live research.